Sludge is making a comeback, bringing hope to some and fear to others.
But this drug creates a very interesting dilemma. Thalidomide was never approved in the U.S. because the Food and Drug Administration caught its risks early. Now the drug is being studied anew as a promising treatment for several illnesses.
Thank you. Siren! Siren! Piercing!
Down. Thank you.